Hi guys, in this video we are going to learn about using at the end or in the end. Okay, now let's see some examples here. I live blank the end of the street, at the end of the street, or in the end of the street. The answer is I live at the end of the street. Why? Because when referring to a specific location or a specific time, we use at the end. Alright, so remember guys, at the end is used for specific location and time. And you need to know the keyword here is end of the street. Alright, a specific location. So we use at the end. Alright, next example, blank. The end, we decided to visit Rome. At the end or in the end? The answer is in the end, we decided to visit Rome. Why? Because we use in the end when talking about the outcome of situation or in conclusion. In the end, we decided to visit Rome. The keyword here is decided to visit Rome. In conclusion, they decided to visit Rome. The outcome is they decided to visit the Rome. Okay, you need to remember, in conclusion, we use in the end. Alright, next, blank, the end of the movie, we cried. The keyword here is the end of the movie, right? We use at the end or in the end? At the end, okay? Because it is a specific time at the end of the movie, right? Okay, next, blank, the end, the experiment was success. The keyword here is the experiment was success. The outcome, right? In conclusion, the experiment was success. So we use in the end, the experiment was success. Okay, the last one, blank, the end of the book, the mystery was finally solved. The keyword here is end of the book. It is a specific time, right? So now it's your turn to answer. Let me know in the comment below, in the end of the book or at the end of the book. Thank you for watching. If you find this video useful for you, please like and subscribe to my channel, okay? Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.